The truth about tuberculosis. What comes to mind when I say tuberculosis? A deadly infection, highly transmissible, always coughing, a lung disease? Many people believe these to be true, but actually they are not always true. Let me address some misconceptions about TB so that you can share these facts with your community. It will also help you recognize the signs and symptoms of TB, so that you can refer those who have them to get the care they need and prevent it from spreading. Misconception number one, TB is deadly. TB is a very serious infection, but it can be treated and cured with medication. However, if it is left untreated, it may lead to serious complications such as difficulty breathing, poor growth and development, and even death. Children under 5 years of age are more at risk of TB, particularly if they are living with HIV or have a weakened immune system, malnourished, or in close contact with someone with TB. They also tend to get more serious forms of TB. So, you can play an important role in recognizing when to refer a child for testing and treatment. Misconception number two, TB is highly transmissible. TB is an infection caused by the bacterium Mycobacterium tuberculosis. When a person with TB coughs, speaks, or sneezes, the TB spreads through the air and can be breathed in by another person. But not everyone who is exposed to or infected with TB will get sick. It may be latent or inactive, which means that the bacteria are dormant or sleeping. In this case, the person has no symptoms and cannot spread TB to others. The bacteria can become active if the person has a weakened immune system, although taking medication can prevent them from developing active TB. If the TB bacteria are active in the body, the person may show signs and symptoms such as a cough, fever, and weight loss. In this case, they can transmit TB to other people. Misconception number three, people with TB are always coughing. As you have just learned, not everyone infected with TB shows signs and symptoms. Also, TB does not look the same in every person. A person with active TB may be coughing if they have pulmonary TB, which is TB in the lungs. However, TB can affect many parts of the body and can cause other symptoms. TB in the spine, for instance, can cause a fever and back pain. TB meningitis leads to headaches and vomiting and may even cause convulsions. Misconception number four, TB is a lung disease. Although active TB is most often found in the lungs, it can spread to other parts of the body, such as the spine, brain, or lymph nodes. This is called extrapulmonary TB and can include TB meningitis and miliary or disseminated TB. Now that we've addressed some of the common misconceptions, what can you do to protect your community from TB? As well as educating them, it is important to assess their risk and possible signs and symptoms of TB. You can then help them get the care that they need. For more details, refer back to your standard training on TB.